You know, like Big G was telling me, first day, just got back from Tampa. I mean, he just got from Tampa. He's got the pressure, you know what I'm saying? Like,
all Franco, around. Franco, I've been watching, and he was a very talented man.
What's that?
He has balls. He's behind me.
Yeah.
Good work, man.
What is the biggest time?
Por eso el primer round. Cometiste hasta el error de entrar tan fuerte buscando. Tienes que haber entrado tranquilito. Pero querías enseñar.
He understands that it's his first day. He tried to impress. He tried to go in there too hard. Yeah, you gotta relax.
But he loves it. You can tell. He loves it. He's one of those fighters. He's like brand new. But he loves sparring. You're enjoying the sparring today?
Yeah.
You're fighting Sunday, right?
Yeah.
You got a haircut, you're fresh, you're ready. Hey, good job.
Thank you.
Hey, Big G, good job. You look good. Muy bien.
Está bien.
Yeah. How old are you now? How old is Diablo?
He's, how old are you now?
20.
He's a kid. 3-0, 3 knockouts.
This week, this time is there, you know what I'm saying? Oh,
who's Coach!
How do you feel?
Really good.
You look like one of the people who love sparring, man. You just love getting here. You love hitting.
Yeah. No, I haven't sparred in a while, you know.
Okay.
My timing was off.
So you have fun
in there? Yeah, I have fun.
And you're in good condition for not sparring in a while.
Yeah, it's been like 3-4 months I haven't sparred.
You're not breathing hard, nothing.
No, yeah.
Some people after sparring, it's like they feel 3 minutes to 30 minutes.
Yeah. No.
And you sparred a guy 6-0, 6 knockouts.
Yeah.
Who's Olympian.
Fighting in a week.
Olympian. Olympian.
Yeah.
But you were pro 3-0, 3 knockouts.
Yeah, 3 knockouts.
Robert told me you could crank.
Yeah. Yeah.
So it was good. You think you passed the test?
Yeah, I passed the test. Yeah.
Easy work.
Yeah. Gotta get there, you know. It takes a lot of work. Gotta get there, you know.
Gotta go practice.
What's up?
What advice do you have for Bill Cosby? Unfortunately, he's got 3 years in jail. How do you
Bro, survive? As soon as you get in and lock it up, bro, you about to get got. Victor Ortiz?
Man, I feel sorry for you.
Nah, I'm not in there, hell nah. Hey, they go and read his paperwork and they see, oh, you got an R, you a ooh. Hey, come here, buddy. Come here.
Just like Tekashi 6'9". Robert, he says that if Victor goes to jail and they see him R by his name, he's gonna get trouble.
I get it right on point, right?
He does, man.
If you go to jail, your paperwork has an R in jail.
Yes. But everybody's innocent until proven guilty.
No.
If he goes to the yard, yeah.
Well, I'm pretty sure he's not the one.
Nah.
He's either the other one.
Sometimes they send him, and if they don't know.
If he doesn't know what time it is, yeah, he's fucked. But he has to go right away and be like, I want to protect him.
They'll just send you regular.
Yeah, because they're going to ask you, okay, what you here for? They're like, oh, bro,
they're
trying to. Say that I raped the girls. They're going to look at me like, oh, what? Say that I raped the girls.
Okay. ¿Una qué?
Una...
Okay.
Peter, you guys doing a minute break or 30 seconds?
Right now,
minute. 30 seconds?
A minute.
Oh, why?
Because it was the Abner's fighter's first day sparring and not his first day sparring. So we gave him a minute break.
But normally it's 30
seconds.
Fine, thank you.
Muy feliz.
For the galaxy tour tonight, the new one, the best one, and the TV.
Be in shape, because if he gets tired, I'm gonna be embarrassed.
I'm gonna go too, but you
have to venir a ver la preparación.
Yeah?
Sí. Hey, we might travel together.
¿Quién
so?
Va a ir?
¿Eh?
¿Quién va a ir?
Sí.
Yeah,
me and you, Big
yeah.
G.
Yeah, okay. Oh, flying.
Robert, what do you say about this? Lomachenko wants to fight Mikey in 2019 for all of the 135 titles. He's gonna have two after he beats Pedraza and Mikey has two.
I love that, but what can I tell you? Where's, you know, they have to work on it, negotiate it, obviously.
Can they
have it? Oh, sorry, bro. I gave you. I cut you already twice, huh?
Big G, Mikey Lomachenko next year. Does it happen? Do you like it?
Yeah, like it.
He likes it, right?
Tell him why. Tell him what happened.
Because Lomachenko was an Indian, and he did a thing with TV, and he told him. 2019, we're fighting for all the belts.
Que hoy salió una entrevista de Lomachenko que dice que él pelea en diciembre en Lomachenko y que después quiere con Mikey por los 400. El ganador se queda con los 4.
Qué bueno fuera.
Qué bueno fuera, ¿verdad?
Ah, sería algo
buenísimo. Ya tengo copita y... Oh, okay. And then at 6 I have to go to the...
I'm taking to that.
Okay, you're taking to that.
And Robert,
to the corners, eh?
Loma says he's gonna move up to 140 after 135.
Is he?
That's what he said?
That's good.
How do you think he would do 140?
I think he could do good at 140.
By the way, today is Terrence Crawford's birthday.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, but well, now he doesn't say anything because he's also what doing something, right? You tell him he shouldn't be watching the theater. Hey, what do you say?
Big G, what do you think about Oscar de la Hoya?
What will the Carla?
Yeah. Dormida.
What do you think, Big G? Oscar de la Hoya is president of the United States. Can you do
¿Qué
it?
¿Piensa Oscar de la Hoya va a correr para presidente?
2020.
Eso es una mentira.
That's a lie.
No, you're serious about it. He wants to.
That's a lie.
But would he be better than Trump? Ask him to be a big
Papá, que si fuera mejor que Trump.
¿Eh?
Que si fuera mejor que Trump.
¿Quién sabe? A ver. ¿Qué dices, Robert? A lo mejor el país se ocupa Trump.
Maybe the country did need a Trump. I don't know what Gosh would legalize. You gotta be careful with that, right? What do you think you legalize? Eh? I wasn't thinking of that. I wasn't thinking of that, but
he's serious.
He's not.
You don't think so? Peter, you think Oscar serious about becoming president? But the economy, like the numbers in the stock market, are all time high, breaking record right now.
Really, like good? That's what I'm saying. Like that's what my dad said. We might have needed a Trump, even though we all hate him. But we maybe needed somebody. Did need a Trump.
One thing I've noticed: no matter who's in president, like who's the president, nothing ever changes. Nothing
really.
They
right?
promised before. Nothing changes. Even Elie Burgos tonight. Who wins? You know Devin. You know Juan Carlos Burgos.
I think Elie, but Burgos has a lot of experience, man. He has tricks. I don't think it's gonna be that easy for Haney.
Peter, what do you think?
I got damn Haney, but it's not easy, but I think he beats them.
Lou, you were supposed to fight in the card, unfortunately it didn't happen. Who do you like him
to play? I got to know Burgos, you know, he's really cool, but I think
everybody's cool. Everybody's cool.
No, of course. I mean, I've never met him.
They're cool as fuck.
Yeah, they are cool. Everybody's cool. So you're rooting for Burgos?
Yeah, rooting for Burgos.
But you think
it's tonight, huh?
Yeah, tonight, in a couple hours.
I didn't think about it, man.
What do you think?
Devin's too technical, too smart.
I should go. Wow.
The problem is Friday traffic, right?
No, so, I live fucking 10 minutes from the fucking casino, Elie.
For me, it's...
For you, Elie, I live fucking like 3 exits from that fucking casino. So...
Sleepover?
Yeah.
You know what? I promised Alvin I was gonna take him to watch that. What's that new movie that when he goes to high school to get
his
GED? That short black dude.
Kevin Hart.
His new movie, what's it called?
I don't know.
School.
He's going back to school
to get his GED.
GED or high school.
Yeah.
Have you watched other movies of his?
Yeah.
Yeah,
he's funny. Okay. But this one, Alvin told me he wants to go see it. So I'm gonna take him tonight. But I didn't think about that.
Well, if you had two fighters on the card, you know,
yeah, I was gonna be there, but nah, fuck that. I'm gonna take Alvin to watch.
And it's on Showtime, right? You can always watch it.
Yeah, he's got a show box. So I'll probably just tape it.
So, what do you think the number one reason is that
HBO... Oh, and ESPN has those fights too.
Tonight. Menard
Top rank.
Oh, yeah, in Oakland.
In Oakland.
Yeah.
And then tomorrow, Linares. And then Sunday. Wow, I got a boxing. Every day.
And people say boxing's dying.
Ah, fuck no, it's in the best moment. Boxing is in its best moment.
HBO said that the decision to get out of boxing is not a result of viewership because they said they had the best year. Number one pay per view. Top 10 highest cable fights. But obviously, if they had good numbers, they would stay in boxing.
Yeah, it was more probably the budget. They were probably looking to pay less, and the fighters want more because of all the new deals that everybody's getting on the Zone and ESPN, Showtime, and they have to do as good or better, and they didn't want to do it. They didn't want to do it, so that's probably the case. They didn't want to do it, so.